got that one last gray four that just came through.
Tampa.
Of that bridge if you can.
Yeah, I think he's gonna stop. That's all yours.
Take a 119 south, or it's gonna be a left hand turn.
Okay.
The next two turns, I think he might have to turn and stop the traffic so that he can make the turn. Because I was front door. Yeah, I was front door, and I had to turn and stop the traffic from coming down to the light so that he can make the turn.
10-4, appreciate that.
Up it up.
He'll know the spot when you see it, you know, it'll be busy and, you know.
Thank you.
falling with?
79 feet.
Yeah, you should be, it shouldn't be so bad for you. I think the one I got through here was like 99. It was just right under where we needed, police. 99, I think.
Okay. I'm still going to make my turn from the far right lane.
Oh, yeah, good, definitely. fly or anything? You stick out the window and you're going to stop for at him? Still doing that boy. Do you have a fly and you hold out the window?
I do, but I'm in the process of moving, so I emptied all my car out with that stuff.
Okay, so yeah, I was gonna say, I have a couple of drivers. I think it's gonna be one.
They're left onto Fairmont Road.
Yeah, well, I'm in the process of moving from Allegheny County to Hagerstown again, and then I'm using my car and running back and forth with that and doing work, and I just forgot to put it in there last night.
Okay, all right, well, I'm fine. Yeah, you know, we found out about my equipment.